Welcome back to Knoxbox, my channel. Today is day 18 of 200 push-ups per day for 30 days challenge that John H. has challenged everyone to do. His channel. Before we begin, let's say a short prayer. Dear Lord Jesus, please give me the strength and endurance to complete this exercise. In your name, Jesus, I pray. Amen. Okay, I've got some trivia for you, too. This is music trivia. You guys should be able to get this one. What rock and roll music group first started out singing Christian music? I'll let you think on that for a while. And then I'll let you know the answer in a minute. Awesome. That makes the first 50. Did you guys guess the trivia question again? What rock and roll band first started out singing Christian music? I'll let you think on it for a little bit. Okay, I'll give you the answer. John H., you got the answer? Gonna surprise you. You two. Yeah, now you know. Okay, I'm gonna rest and then we'll get the next set of 50s. Trivia time before we start the next 50. Which contemporary Christian artist started singing for the Backstreet Boys before he transformed over to Christian music? I'll let you think about it for a while. You might know the answer to that one. If you know, put it in the comments. You ready? All right, here we go. Awesome. That makes 100. Before I rest my arms, did you guys get the answer? Which contemporary Christian artist first began singing in a band called Backstreet Boys? Just think about it for a minute or two or less. We'll go full man. That'd be too much time. Okay. Brian Littrell is your answer. Now you know. Okay. Trivia. Before we start the next set of 50, which will make 150. What Christian contemporary band has won the most Dove Awards? I'll let you think on that for a little while. And don't cheat. This time don't Google the answer. Okay, you can if you want to. I can't stop you. But if you know, put it in the comment section if you know the answer before I can tell you. Are plugging up. I don't know why. Weather's changing. Hopefully it's getting warmer. Well, that makes 150. Did you guys guess the trivia question? What contemporary Christian band has won the most Dove Awards? Dove Awards is the award given to the outstanding or the best Christian band or performing artist. Let's think about it for a little bit. If you do know, let me know in the comments that you said, hey, I knew that before you told me, so that'd be good. It's Stephen Curtis Chapman, and he's won 56. All right. I'm going to rest my arms a bit, recuperate, and then we'll start the final 50. Trivia. This is the final trivia. Then I'll give a bonus one at the end. Which Christian artist band has produced the most Christian albums? I'll let you think about it for a bit, and then I'll let you know the answer. Alright, so make 200. That'll close out day 18. 200 push-ups per minute?
Per minute.
Yeah, that'd be nice. That makes 200. All right. Okay, John H., that completes day 18 of the 200 push-ups per day for 30 days. Challenge. So, did you or anybody else that happens to be visiting my channel, Sightseeing, catch the answer to the trivia question? Which Christian artist or band has produced the most Christian albums? I'll let you think about it for a little bit, because I have to cough. Excuse me, I'm sorry. The answer is Petra. I believe they made 27 or 28 albums. I have to go back. I'll put it in the little scrolling thing that floats up around here. Okay. And now for the bonus question. What Christian band was the first Christian band, to go on a USO tour? Okay, you guys know it? It's third day. All right, guys. Drugged you up long enough. I will see you tomorrow for day 19.